Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, I am giving you lot of ideas on how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Tamil Nadu. This video also contains ideas to create Art Integrated Project on Tamil Nadu for Social Science as well as English subject. Firstly, you can create your Maths Art Integrated Project on Population of Tamil Nadu. You can represent population of Tamil Nadu through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs. Double graphs can be used to show male and female ratio of Tamil Nadu. Next, you can use line chart to show sex ratio of population of Tamil Nadu. Next idea for your project is population by religion. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, pie chart is another beautiful way to represent the given data. So you may use pie chart to show the population of Tamil Nadu by religion. If you want to learn about history, geography, festivals, people, food, dances, dresses, culture and famous places to visit in Tamil Nadu, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Now let's see population by rural and urban. Students, see here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Tamil Nadu for 2 years. Next idea is Tamil Nadu Literacy Rate. To show Tamil Nadu literacy rate, we have used triple bar graph. Here we are showing overall literacy rate, male literacy rate, and female literacy rate of Tamil Nadu. Now, let's see how to represent languages of Tamil Nadu for your Maths Art Integrated project. You can take help of a pie chart to show different languages of Tamil Nadu for your Maths Art Integrated project. Next is, let's see how you can take ideas from climate of Tamil Nadu for your Art Integrated project. Students, you can use line graph to show the month-wise average, high and low temperature of Tamil Nadu. Again, you can show month-wise average rainfall in Tamil Nadu through a line graph. In the same way, you can represent month-wise average humidity in Tamil Nadu through a line graph. Next topic is Agriculture of Tamil Nadu. Students, let's use a pie chart to show land use pattern in Tamil Nadu. So, now I hope you have lot of ideas to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Tamil Nadu. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrated Project for Social Science, Science and English subjects for Tamil Nadu. Thanks for watching.